Nature Channel. I'm currently on Shelley's Beach. Check how beautiful that is. It's very high tide. It's gorgeous. Someone I'd like you to meet. Him. Meet Harry. Harry Thompson. In the spirit of Harry Tour 2005. I don't know what this represents. I can't quite remember. Interesting case. Ooh, I love this. Spiral of this story. Right, let's read this. 31st, 2000, Harry died. He will be remembered for his community spirit and his smile. In 1983, Harry was named Citizen of the Year. 1999, reclaimed the memory, proclaimed the mayor of Shelley Beach. Council tried to evict Harry. Local support ensured his caretaker status. Harry found thongs and hung them on his thong tree.
True.
Which turkeys were Harry's chooks? Some really cool art. The bush and beech were his garden. You've got to work for your rent. That's only fair, said Harry. And 1960, the Thompsons made their caravan home to Shelley Beach. Thompsons actually came from Harry. He came from Tamworth. Somewhere around there. Alright, I'm going to take you for a walk up the Harry's Lookout. That represents Harry's caravan, so that's where it was. Alright, so let's go in the bush. Taking news up to Harry's Lookout. This shall be scary, considering I'm doing it alone. But it's almost lunchtime. It's Sunday, the 12th. And yeah, let's do this. Enough bushwork, but I haven't been up here in years. I think the last time I came up here was when I came with my best friend Tracy. Two of us not only went to CA, because next door, on the other side, it's a nature reserve, but we also came here that exact same day. We were bored, gave us something to do, but we actually came the roadway, not the nature roadway. So let's go. Little bridge. I'm already exhausted. I'm already thirsty after that. Considering it's summer here in Australia, it's very hot. And with the bushfires and drought, it makes it a lot worse. I don't think there's cicadas you can hear, they're very loud. Very loud. Someone's got to that bush trail. This. I see the hill over there. Through the trail. Wonder why. Getting there. Even though I'm recording these videos today, most likely won't be posted until tomorrow sometime. It's the best I can do. We're hitting it. I need to stop for a sec. Let's go. Should have brought a bottle of water. No worries. Camera runs out of battery, I've got a spare camera. Always there. I'm passing on now. Show a sweet sign. What you can and can't do. What a warning. Things going over here.
Hello.
Hey. Please look out. There's a Nahari. The love locks. Love locks. Oh, the beach. Love. Shelly's. I think the beach over that way is Nobby's. I think. In a sec. Let's go back. Downwards. Alright, yeah. Phone's back. Beautiful Harry's lookout. Sorry if I rush my video sometimes, it's because I'm tired or because I'm kind of a drink like now, like thirsty, or sometimes it can be because my camera running out of battery quite quickly. And to be fair, this is a $30 one I got from Greenmont. Go figure. But I may have to look into buying another one for a spare, which I think would be a nice idea. Because I don't have to use my ordinary camera. I've got a really cool camera like this that's an action camera. Still, it's so much easier down steps and less tiring than going up. Why is that? I think I may know. Coming down. Either I just heard animals or being bushy and never know. So people do come up here to look at. It's a beautiful Harry's lookout. Ah. Coming down. So many steps. Boy. This is probably the only video I'm doing today. I'm doing at least one more after this. But I'm going to have a bit of a break first. See how things go. Damn. Oh, it's so hot. Look through there. It's a bush. Continue, shall we? Bridge. Can go that way, which goes down onto the fan, but we're going this way towards Harry's caravan and that, and on gravel, which is pretty cool. Which is, been around wearing joggers. Don't even want to go on the sand, or if I go swimming, I've got my sand. Fortunately, I couldn't find my thongs to wear. For those that are non-Australian, thongs are like sandals, like flip-flops for Americans. Like, and for us, with Americans calling a thong for that, for us it's a G-string, strangely enough. Beautiful, beautiful beach. Harry's caravan. The bush. The clock is taking me way over there. But first I need a break. Anyway, I love you all. Wizard Kid is life signing off. See you very soon. Bye!